The thing your boys did, Artanis. Sky Shield is back online. We're about to call down the cavalry.
We will join you on the surface and extract the keystone.
I got some bad news for you. Seems our friends below had the same idea. While we were fighting to get planetside, the Imperial Palace was raided. Security data indicates the keystone was taken. My mama used to have a saying, when it rains, it floods.
I am uncertain as to how this saying is helpful, friend Raynor.
Me either. Wait a minute. I'm getting intel. A Mobius Corps evac team is headed toward Bennett Port. They got the keystone.
We shall not let them escape.
Hierarch, I have powered up a new ship subsystem. You can review it in the Solar Core now.
I have watched this Jim Raynor, studied the archives. I understand why I would respect him so, why I was his friend.
There is more to find in those archives. About Raynor, about yourself, if you have the courage to look further.
I am aware that part of my past may be lost forever. But now is not the time to lament. Certainly not when the glory of battle lies ahead.
Karax has utilized data from Glacius to bring the robotic sentinels online. Use them wisely, Hierarch.
The enemy shall be purified.
Looking bad, Artanis. A lot of dead people down there. We gotta take these bastards out.
What could have led these Terrans to come under Amon's thrall?
They were assigned to some top secret details, running security at Dr. Narud's hybrid research labs. After Valerian re-established the government, the Mobius Foundation went dark. Last transmissions were chaotic, crazed. Next thing we know, the attack started.
Then Amon has turned them into his slaves. An army. They are dangerous, but they are only the start of the war to come.
You always were the optimistic sort. Mobius Corps is making their way to Bennett Port with the artifact. We gotta stop them before they get away with it.
Welcome to Bennett Port, at least what's left of it. Mobius Corps entrenched themselves here to keep us from the artifact. Valerian's setting up his base now. Once he gets... Ah!
Raynor, what is happening?
The hybrid are channeling void energy into the keystone.
The resulting psionic disruption has overwhelmed the Terrans.
Deploy our immortals. We need heavy assault to protect these Terrans until the disruption subsides.
Man, that's two I owe you, Artanis. Felt like I was losing my damn mind.
The Keystone is recharging, Commander. They will surely activate it again soon. We must reclaim it.
You ain't kidding. Let's lock and load, partner.
We can construct immortals from the robotics facility. They are quite effective at sieging enemies or defending our allies.
All right. My boys are taking this fight to Mobius Corps. And once you've got your defenses in place, bring the heat.
This disruption has hit my forces hard. We've taken heavy casualties, and we're going to need more time to establish our fortifications. Do what you can to keep them at bay.
Already on it. Your position will be secure till they fire up that Keystone again.
Sabine.
You have not enough minerals.
Hierarch, several of our Dominion research facilities are reporting that they are under attack. If you can rescue them, I'll return any Protoss technology they've collected to you.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
I feel your presence. It is destined. We march to victory. Our cannons shall sing. Our duty is unending.
Keystone is reaching full power, Hierarch. We will need to defend our allies from the hybrid once more.
You have not enough minerals.
I walk the shadowed path. Consume you! We shall serve forever. Our cannons shall sing. It is destined.
Facility.
Oh, can't believe we made it out alive. Some of our medics will stay behind in case you need them.
The enemy closes! Wars about us. Our duty is unending. I feel awaits our chance. The guard moves. We shall shield this world.
Our forces are ready. The Dominion is engaging Mobius Corps.
Their sights upon our Nexus. Prepare for battle!
All will worship, or be forever silent!
Minerals.
We shall see this world. Eternal. We await our
chance. We've broken their defenses. Let's get some bunkers out there.
Keystone is about to emit another disruption nova. The Terrans will be incapacitated while the disruption is active.
Your allies are in battle.
shadowed.
Your allies are in battle.
Our blades meet the enemy.
You have not enough minerals.
Thanks for the help, Artanis.
Blades meet the enemy.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. Our pylon is under attack.
Our blades meet the enemy.
You have not enough minerals. Base is under attack.
About to emit another disruption nova. The Terrans will be incapacitated while the disruption is active.
Shall be torn asunder.
allies are in battle. Base is under attack.
Thing you've got our backs.
Is under attack.
SCVs, establish a fortification line here.
Hierarch, I'm detecting a significant energy spike. I expect the Keystone will emit another disruption nova soon.
Enemy. We all shall suffer.
shadowed path.
Thank heavens. Almost everyone died. Just a few medevacs left. I'll send them to support the Emperor's forces.
Oh, hell. This doesn't get any easier. Time to take them out.
Marines, push the battle line forward.
Base is under attack.
Thank you.
significant energy spike. I expect the Keystone will emit another disruption nova soon.
Keystone's location.
Our blades meet the enemy.
Thank you for your help. Our last science vessels are on their way to the front line.
Emperor Valerian, we have secured all of the threatened facilities.
I promise you, I won't forget this kindness, Hierarch.
Get real tired of that. Let's give him a taste of the pain.
Nice work. That area's secure. I'll set up some defenses.
Engaging fire.
Our blades met the enemy.
I walk the shadow path.
Depleted.
doomed.
Hierarch, I'm detecting a significant energy spike. I expect the Keystone will emit another disruption nova soon.
That did it. We pushed Mobius Core back.
Damn. Look at this place. Even the Zerg didn't tear into the city like this.
Warrior?
No. But I know his story. I know all their stories. None of them ever think it'll end like this. Reports been coming in from all over. Dominion worlds overrun. Outposts destroyed. A lot more dead boys out there. Warriors.
Death is the fate of all warriors. A fate we too may soon embrace.
Fate ain't written, Artanis. The way I see it, if Zeratul believed you could make a difference in all this, then this fight's just begun.
It is your custom to shake the hand of a friend, is it not?